Hello everyone! I would like to share with you the short video tour through Easter markets in Vienna. Yes, they exist, but don't compare them with famous Christmas markets. However, they have some things in common. 2 weeks before the Easter, a few famous markets opened their doors in Vienna. These events are more social than religious. You will find there a lot of handmade products, sweets, treats, hot chocolate, wine, sausages, food, and many decorated eggs. For example, at the old Viennese Easter market on Freyung, is the biggest tower of eggs in Europe, is built with around 40,000 painted Easter eggs. It's definitely a must-see place. So much artistic talent and vision are invested there. Really amazing work. Also, the experience is very different from the Christmas markets because the weather is much nicer and you can walk surrounded by flowers and enjoy sunny weather in a light coat or so. Definitely, I will recommend you this place to visit once you're in Vienna during the spring. Enjoy this walk with me, and meanwhile, I'm creating a new interesting video about art. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video.